Hello friends, welcome to NextGen Mobiles. In this video, I am going to show you how to set up the fingerprint unlock on Nothing 2A Plus. Let's get start the video. First, unlock your phone. Go to settings. Scroll down. Then select security and privacy. In that, select device unlock. Click on fingerprint. Draw the pattern. Click on setup. Follow the steps to register your fingerprint. Once it's set, give done. Close your device and test it by unlocking the phone using your fingerprint. Thank you for watching.